Hey, what's up everybody? My name is TroVNut and welcome back to Fallout 4. So last time we stopped at our workshop to tinker a bit with our power armor. And now we'll just head straight back in. So, back here. I think we needed to convene back at Sanctuary. Ooh, I still have that minigun. What? Okay. That's funny. Hi, Caldort.
Mom, welcome back, Mom. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Compo.
Well, we found those,
You could say that.
Cowboy guys.
I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Not for now.
Not now.
All right, then.
I'll keep dog meat for now. Oh, there he is. Do you seriously need to walk towards wherever you're going? Oh look, they're all still alive.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place.
I was already here.
I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
Yep. What do you think?
What do you think I'm saying?
Well, that you're from before the war. The Great War. Like one of those old ghouls you sometimes run into. Is that true?
Unsure.
I don't know. I don't know what's true anymore.
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to rile you up. We've all got our past to deal with. No shame in that. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Thanks, Preston. So, now what? Okay.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask.
I've had
word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there.
The Minuteman, that was it.
The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I think we can.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like
hey,
you.
Hey, more trophies.
Way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad.
Hey, level up. So, let's check that out first. So that was under statistics and then level up. Oh, this looks so awesome. So I put some into Scrounger. Fire up the forge and gain access to base level and rank 1 melee weapon mods. Think I like that. I like tinkering weapons. So yeah. What's this? Oh, there's the gun mods. I need intelligence for that, so we'll upgrade that as well. So I want that. If I had known that before, I probably would have put more points into intelligence. But hey. We'll talk to the settlers at 10 Pines Bluff. That's over there, apparently. I think. The first step, yeah. Okay.
I'm glad I could help.
Oh, you have no idea what a relief this is. I can't thank you enough.
Goodbye.
The doc's the best, isn't she?
I can patch you up if you need it.
For a small fee, of course.
It's also weird that they start conversations without you starting it.
Hear anything, Doctor?
Nothing that would interest you. Now let's talk about you and your health.
Okay, wow. Water?
I need some supplies, Doctor.
All right, but go easy on the chems.
Okay, that's her cap count, so I might be able to sell her some of my drugs I won't be using. So, thanks for
Doc
the bottle
Anderson
caps.
Is the only doctor I trust. The rest of them are all
and
quacks,
that's probably
as
stealing or not? She's not complaining. Find something? Yeah, let's just head towards the marker. Concrete blocks. Okay. Should I need to sneak? I really need something with a scope. Oh, looks like a mine. Oh, I'm blind. Never mind. Okay, this is starting to look like someone's living here. And I'm just stealing stuff. Nah, don't care. Sugar bombs. Stand back. Somebody took me. So we've got a terminal and two locked cases. So, wow, that thing's bloodied. Oh yeah.
That's it.
Okay. In the tool case. T's in it.
Nice.
Ooh, bullets. Short pipe bolt action rifle. Ooh. Me like. Now what's this? Ticket excavations, shipment log. I don't even know what that all means. Pretty deep. So, a certain Sully. This is a great spot. With the right crew, I'd have no problem keeping this place locked down. Traders run close enough for easy pickings, but not so close that we end up skinned. The whole damn thing's filled with water, though. Figures, there's always a catch. Big-ass drainage pump looks mostly intact. If I'm lucky, it might still work. Gonna take a closer look tomorrow. And the day after? Nope, not gonna be that easy. Still, pump is in better shape than you'd think. I'd like to head back and grab some tools, but it's pretty late. I'll tinker with it some before I bed down tonight, then head out in the morning. 2 days later? Shouldn't be too hard now. Glad I grabbed that sledge, even if it was a bitch to carry all this way. Thing was rusted tight. Few good whacks with the sledge cleared that problem right up. Thing made the damnedest sound each time, though. You'd swear something was moving around in there. Okay, 2 days later. I was able to make most of the connections, patched up all the pipe leaks I could find besides the one in the water. All the noises I've been hearing, I'm not setting foot in there. I'll probably head back and drag one of the new guys over here and make him do it. Okay, so he found something. And we're gonna find it too. This place is pretty big. It's a weird spot. Don't really know where to go though. Oh, there is someone. Noosa.
Unless you're gonna pitch in here.
Ah, this is Sully.
Keep a distance.
Hey.
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
Ask for money?
I could probably help. For a few caps extra.
I was gonna give you something anyway. 75 caps for your time?
Yep, sure.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
So, we need to fix... We need to fix those leaks underwater, but the problem is... that there's a catch, since we've already seen his logs indicating that there's something wrong here. Ooh, is this?
Nice.
Permanently unlock a new unique facial tattoo. Okay. Facial tattoos. Something new. Anything else? Stand back. Clean work beat. Okay, give me that. So... is that quest automatic? Pull the plug. Oh. Maybe that my active quest. Pull the plug. Doesn't really show anything on the map. Did I do that right? Oh. So there's one over there. One down here. There's a third one. So that sounded like something not working. That's probably the thing we need to fix. How bad would the radiation damage be if I did this? Ah, this doesn't look like a great idea. I'm stuck here anyway. Okay, that's one. So I am taking radiation damage. I should have the means to reverse that in a second. That's two out of three. There it is. Okay. Hey Sully, I fixed your pipes. You lazy bastard.
Maybe if I close off this intake, I can get enough pressure.
Dude.
Hi.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump.
And the switch over there, the which I tried to push a few times. Oh no.
Just listen to her go.
Yep, I listened to her.
Let's
yeah. Mylurks. Oh, where did the dog go? Holy shit! Okay, I'm out of bullets. This is starting to suck. Okay, that was harder than expected. Where's the dog? You fine, boy? Mireworks, mutated crap people.
What if I redirect the flow through here?
Dude, stop talking to yourself.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised that started up. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
Thank you. Born survivor. Oh, level 5. So now I'll go with the gun mods. Yes. So let's head back to our previous quest of helping those settlers. Okay, Sattler Joe Shite. Oosh! Nope. Seriously? You missed that? I won't. We're almost at that settlement, apparently. Hopefully they're not all dead. 10 pints plus. You pointing? I'm pointing as well.
Hey there.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
I'm gonna help you.
Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Quincy?
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Okay. I'll take care of
them. Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
So I'm gonna see if I don't have any better guns than what I've been using. Tactical calibrated pipe pistol. It has a scope. Oh, wow. That's a circle with a few screws in them. I'm gonna go for the pipe rifle, I think. Got a lot of bullets for that, so gonna keep with that for now. Anything you guys have? Oh, that's stealing. So it does indicate when you're stealing and when you're not. Ooh. Merchant?
Looking to trade?
Yes.
I'll take a look, sure.
What do you got? Any weapons? Microscope, military grade circuit board. Nothing apparently. Except. Yep. Thanks for the bottle caps.
Be up there.
Oh. I know. Oosh. One more rat down. There's a lot of icons on the map. Bedford Station. Uh-oh. Whoa, holy shite! Where the hell are these coming from? Oh, shit! Where the hell am I pitched against? Okay, done. Plastic spoon. There's one left, but that's probably the one I... There you go. Yeah. Thanks, dog meat. I'm gonna call him Dogmeat even though the game didn't give him a name yet. But it has always been Dogmeat, so this one is also Dogmeat. Anything else? Fuck you, I knew it. Oh, he just took a nap. Let's see what recording and see how we're doing here. File cabinet. File cabinet with a fuse. Can you? Okay, he's dead. Military grade duct tape. Okay then. Nothing else here, it seems. I think. Maybe, possibly. Let's check out those watchtowers. Oh! Ah, god damn it. Anything in here he was guarding? No. Hairbrush. That's a water tower. Dutchman's instructions. Oh, you're a normal person. What did we get here? So I think there was some sort of weapon. Short pipe bolt action rifle. That was the thing. Dutchman's instructions. Read. Deliver your package to the old switching station. The runner arrives at midnight. If you need gear, look for the blue barrel. Blue barrel? Now I'm gonna scour this entire place for a blue barrel. Oh! Not a gun. A bottle, nothing on the desk. And a terminal. The station masters. Critical failure in the track switching system has been detected. Please clear the tracks. Spotlight control. Units connected to activate lights. Okay then. System diagnostics. No intruder detected. Ooh, cool. Something's doing something. And the tape.
It's half past. She's late.
Oh, okay, so I just have to listen to that.
It's half past. She's late. No, something's wrong. Someone's coming. Look, five of them. It's a trap. Damn it, they've got us surrounded. What do we do? I'll draw them off. Give me a counter 10, then break for the tree line. What? Dutchman, I... There's no time. Good luck, A9. 10, 9, 8, 7. No! No! No, I'm not going back. I can't. I won't.
Okay. So they were probably attacked by the ghouls outside. He didn't make it very far. What the f... Still looking for that blue barrel. Here. That's blue. Is that the guy we heard talking? The railway spikes? Enemies? Ghouls outside? He died immediately. Blue barrel. Ooh! It's not really a blue barrel, but definitely worth it. Blue barrel. That's not a blue barrel, that's a green trunk. Well, someone tossed out a sink. Hello? Seriously? Bye now. Jesus. If I just lured every single animal... Should my pistol. Ammo box! I wouldn't be surprised. Okay. Holy shite! Thank you! Oh, after 3 games now, I'm still spooked by fucking rat roaches. Okay. And that's a Brahmin, a mutated cow. He's not going to attack. As long as I don't do anything stupid. Some of those ugly fucking mosquitoes. Okay, they saw me. Stingwing. Okay. Holy shit. Okay, I'm gonna die. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay. What the fuck was that? Maybe I need my fucking power armor. So, going the other way. Do I have any more quests? Not immediately. Which is stupid, because I can't seem to kill those 3 fucking mosquitoes. Well, this looks friendly. Rotten landfill. Holy! Where the hell? Yep, that was the thing to do. That was at least more manageable. What's with the gunshots?
This time. Thanks for the help.
Oh, okay. I was just as much helping myself, but you're welcome. What the fuck was that? That was just me, apparently. Snotting, table knife. Oh, more bullets. 50 caliber bullets. So I might be able to use the sniper rifle then? You're good to go. I was going to check inside. Spatula. More stuff. Wow. Okay. Maybe I should take this mosquito situation by the balls and just go fucking do it already. Okay. Can I go in here without? Oh, what the fuck? Jangles the moon monkey. Okay. That took Jangles the Moon Monkey. This is creepy. Upper skull. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the hell? Fuck off, Jesus. That was terrifying. And what's with the red skull on top of the television? Holy shit. What was that? A rat scorpion that likes mannequins? Okay, so this is the bridge again. I'm gonna take it nice and slow. So we don't get our faces stung again. Oh crap. No, I am not here. And if I take the bridge overhead. Ooh, that noise. Fuck that noise. Oh, please let me fit here. Oh, fuck. Seriously, need to jump. Ooh. Okay. I'm fine. No need to worry about me. Stop saying detected. Lexington. I was looking for the Corvega. Blah blah blah. Not whatever this was. Wait, didn't Preston say anything about first the ghouls at Lexington and now this? Can't check that. Red rockets. Again, another gas station. Slocum's something. This seems to be awfully quiet. I'm gonna hide in here. So, I'm gonna take a quick sit on the bar. And I'm gonna take a quick break. I'm gonna be back in a few minutes, but I'm gonna subdivide these recordings into sections of more or less an hour. So, see you in a minute.